this bottle. Because I'm awesome, and that's all there is to it. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get you. You just watch. Ha ha! That's right! I got the memory.
Whoever destroys a soul destroys the world. There is much wisdom in that, Alice.
Okay, so where am I? Oh, okay. What was that? I heard something. I'm burping up coffee, which is... Oh, hello. Okay. Yeah, I like... I noticed how you guys were like, I hate the hobby horse. And now I'm like totally using the hobby horse. Well, you want to know why? Because the end of the hobby horse is a unicorn. Unicorns are awesome and amazing creatures. So we're going to get that. Well, thank you. What? Wallace and the Carpenter. Okay. Oh, if you follow it up. Oh, that's good to know. Is there anything else back here? Oh, so it's just a slide then. Got it. What if I don't want a slide? Okay. Bad things! Bad things! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Okay. We're good. We're good! No! Let's go to the left this time, huh? This is why nobody lets me drive. Woo! Let's go to the left this time. Maybe that's easier. Looks like there's walls. I like walls. Walls are nice. Oh, there's no walls here. There's no walls here. No walls. No walls. There's walls. I like walls. Oh, I should hit you. Okay, I hit you. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Ow, that hurt. A little bit. Ooh. Oh, I should have gone down there. I thought gold tooth. That was stupid. Okay, stupido. We're free. Okay. What in the what? That's just nasty. Colossal ruin. No. Would you like this? Can I caps lock you? No! What do I do? No! Cute! Pick that up and eat it! Fight you! No! How do I even fight you? No! I don't even know how to fight you! Yes. You! Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. fight you now? Cute. I'm gonna die so much. No. I'm dead. How do I fight you? I don't even know how to fight you. There's like no way. Yes, I want to continue. Ah! Okay, it's not the rabbit because he's not picking up the rabbit munch on that. Do I hit you? Do I need to hit you? Even. Oh, shoot. Do it again. I don't like you. I really don't like you. Oh, I gotta kill the faces. Okay. No! God damn it! I'm stuck in it, inside of it. I'm seriously trapped. Like, the camera is even locked because I'm so trapped. Suck it! I'm gonna hit you because I'm trapped over here. I'm gonna die. I'm dead right here. Right here, I'm dead. Bye. I'm dead right here. Goodbye. I was stuck in a freaking corner with this stupid thing. Oh, yes. One more death, and then I'm going to pause and look up how you beat the sucker, because there's no way. I hate you. Suck it. Beat your head. That hurt. Got it. You just stay there. You stay there until you're done. Are you done? Nah. Hang on. Nope. No! Jesus God, no! I don't like you. You can just stop right there. No. You just stop. Nope. You just stay right back there where you belong. Nope. Jesus, no! Nobody wants you. You stay over there. No. Nope. Aha! Now what? Oh, Jesus. What is he doing? Okay, I beat him. Okay, thank God. Thank God. Wait, let's get the R. Okay. I got all this stuff. Come on, give me a flower for the love of pizza, please. Is there anything else? Basically, oh, what? I kill things. Okay. Thank you. You're helpful. No. Okay. I would like... see. Ooh. What does this say? There's a pig snout. Oh, I hear him. Oh, I hear him. Where is he? Where is he? No! Ooh. Yes, please. Oh, great. Great! It's wonderful. I really need a flower. What is that? One... see nothing. That doesn't mean anything. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Ooh! I see him. He's invisible! Jerk face. Ooh, thank you. Okay. Bloop! Let's see. Okay. So that happened. Can I have a flower? Please! Give me a rose. Jeez, you guys suck. This game just keeps... Oh, jeez. I really want to go down there now. Thanks. Did you push it? See.
Every picture tells a story. Sometimes we don't like the ending. Sometimes we don't understand it.
I don't like this story. Dude. Oh, you poor thing. I don't like this game. I do, but I don't. Okay, let's go up this way. So what's over here? Nothing. What's up here? I see nothing. Okay, so I guess we go forward. This has a feeling of finality. Oh, we're back in the theater, I think. All right. Yep, we're in the theater. Hi. You guys are eerie. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show!
He's fabulous! They look kind of...
rather bizarre show.
Stop!
That's quite enough of that, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I'm without prejudice and have a fine sense of humour. Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Labourers, lawyers, church and gown all make their little prance.
Okay.
This life is full of random deaths and heaps of grief and shame. So if you are soothed by accident, you want someone to blame. Fire, plague and strange disease, drowned, murdered or if you please, a long fall down the basement stairs, none are expected. No one cares. I often must work very hard, sweat running down my skin. After the dance, I then must rest, and the eating can begin.
Alrighty.
Time to eat. Death is the ultimate equalizer.